kept it alive as Barkov had a look. Duclair the other way. Duclair chips it. Saved made by Bobrovsky with the blocker. Hedman towards the net. Point off the end boards. Can't control. And it's forked on the back end. Free by Ekblad. Terrific save again by Bobrovsky. 30 seconds.
Clears it. And then Duclair with seconds left. Beats the poke check. Just can't get it high enough over Bobrovsky's shoulder as we head to OT here in Florida.